The race for Fort Wayne City Council is heating up. Republican Joseph Townsend announced today he is running for one of the at-large seats on council. Townsend says if he is elected, he will work more to make budget cuts while providing more resources to the police department. We have a link to a list of candidates who officially filed with the Allen County Board of Elections on WFFT.com.